this line, I have the
power. Huwag kang maingay kasi i-intro na kita.
Ingay mo.
The one who started it all, the vlogger, and the award-winning... where do you think?
The first Filipino vlogger.
Ladies and gentlemen, the very first Filipino vlogger here in the UAE, Sir Juni Sorsano.
Okay guys, so welcome sa aking bagong bukas na restaurant. This is Juni Sorsano Whiskey Bar. Bakit naging riches? Welcome guys sa ating vlog for today, and today is the Soup Pinoy Slim Down Challenge. So malalaman natin yung mga activities sa loob. Sino nga ba ang kauna-unahang grand winner? Of course, we have a very special guest, si DJ John Luna. Hindi pa si Will o ikaw? Will Dasovich and John Luna. And pasok tayo, papakilala ko sa inyo si Olivia. Ayan. Nice meeting you finally.
Si Olivia.
Kakatuwa, no? Bukas ang cartoons. So ano yung pinaportray mo today?
Wala.
Wala. Okay, this is from... Are you from Fluid Events? Ayan, of course, Fluid Events. Ang daming ginagawang mga events ngayon. Kaya pasok tayo, kunin natin yung mga activities at kung ano-ano pa dito sa CRO. Okay guys, ito ang itsura nung maaga pa lang may titing na 7 a.m. We have to go to work, and then now we have to support the good luck si Ibrahim. Kaya for as long as you are happy, go ahead.
Ako po si Juni Sultana, nag-boy sa Dubai.
Juni.
Andito po si Bamboo, andito si Bamboo.
Ay, Bamboo.
Ito po, Bamboo.
Lapit sa may buhok. I guess, so nandito tayo kasama natin si Bamboo para ipagod natin yung show. So this will be on April 13. Hey guys, from Filipino Event. Tama ba ako? Yes. Bamboo, Franco, and Barbie. So sa lahat ng mga gusto bumili ng ticket guys, you can buy in MPQ Tourism.
April 12. Bamboo, Franco, and Barbie.
Okay, sorry guys, April 12. Pinoy Slim Down Challenge.
May
papasok yung challenge. Beloved night. Director na rin siya.
Hi guys, I'm Gazi from Challengers of Soup Pinoy Slim Down Challenge. Support nyo pa rin kami. Especially mga shoutout sa mga tagayong ita. Mama Emma and
Party. Party.
Thank you, Sir Johnny.
Thank you. Bye. Everybody are so excited. Sa nangyayari ngayon. So, for the meantime, while we are waiting for the result, tingnan muna natin ang nangyayari sa inyo. Pasabangin ko guys, of course with the help of the Medical City, isi-share natin online. Yan yung mga services ng TMC at the same time. Ano yung mga dapat yung matutunan o malaman, of course, na mga Pilipino dito sa UAE na actually are privileges. And so marami tayong isi-share from the Medical City, kaya abangan niyo po yan.
Like especially the health tips.
Oo, health.
Summer is coming. Ramadan is coming.
And of course, yung gamit ng inyong mga health card.
Yes.
Saan nyo talaga siya nagagamit at all?
So, ano yung babasahin na meron doon sa health card?
Kaya ang dami natin gagawin. Isa yung artisa sa Pilipinas dati. Kaso inuna niya yung pag-aaral, kaya
sabi na sa sobrang.
Kaya tuloy muna yung education. Kailangan talaga natin.
Kaya nasabi na natin natin sa mga tarot niyang branches.
Achievement,
guys.
From 93
to 70. Imagine, guys, this is just for just 6 weeks, okay? And ano lang sila, parang 1 hour lang sa gym.
Yes, 1 hour.
So, may ayaw. So, I think just need to have your reasons why do you need to go, why do you need to want that, you know, weight na gusto mo na mas healthy. Mga business partner ko, mga investor kami dito sa CR. Yeah. Okay, joke lang. Sila lang yung mga armband. Magagawa siya pero at the same time armband.
Hi, hello, good
day. Hello, guys, Dark Skin.
Yes, po, represent. Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat.
I suggest, guys, that you follow him sa Instagram. Maraming mga magic
ba. Please naman, oo. And I will be actually launching my new vlog. So please watch out. Juni, I will be expecting you to.
Support, of course.
Ano?
Be good to me sa mga fill out na.
Ay, walang problema.
Sorry.
Mag-contrata na, magpirmahan na ba tayo na.
Okay guys, so yan po ang ating Supinoy Slim Down Challenge Grand Final Day. Ay, ito po ating congratulations. Kaya guys, thank you so much for watching Buhay sa Dubai. And please guys, watch Trending Pinoy every Friday 8 a.m. And we have replay ng Saturday 10 p.m. Bye, God bless!